time in his
大家好，老师从业中医男科30余年，帮助了数千名海内外华人朋友通过中药调理重回男性雄风。如果你也存在房事时间短、勃起无力、硬度差、中途疲软、肾虚、前列腺炎等问题，现在就加中医老师微信574-993-200，纯中药，一人一方，治根治本，帮助你持续坚挺20至40分钟，补肾壮阳，延时助勃，彻底告别快男软男。记住微信574-993-200。
The fight itself, despite Alvarez landing some spectacularly timed power shots, had no real signature moments. Instead, the 35-year-old brought enough firepower and technical prowess to bring out Canelo's true metal. And showing patience, maturity, and finesse, the young Mexican star thrived.
One left hook by Canelo Alvarez.
Canelo is in control, Jim.
Less active, but much more accurate and landing the more damaging shots. Canelo secured his place as the lineal middleweight champion of the world. It was actually 6 months before that he scored his most devastating, career-defining knockout. A night in Houston against a determined Texan with only one loss on his 34-fight record.
Wake up, because more likely than not, one of these two is about to go to sleep.
Though unlike the previous bout, this performance was an out-and-out display of killer instinct and relentlessness.
Leads down the middle by Alvarez, Kirkland hurt again.
And dropping Kirkland just halfway through the first, Alvarez smelt blood immediately.
Right hand, down goes Kirkland.
Willing to trade, the American was hurt again in the second and third rounds.
This is Mexican style.
And whilst he rose from his feet, battling on, the fight was all but over.
Kirkland keeps coming.
Throwing wildly to delay an inevitable onslaught, Kirkland was caught with a picture-perfect overhand right.
What a performance by Canelo Alvarez. Maybe of the most electrifying of Canelo Alvarez's career.
Canelo had scored his 33rd professional knockout. Another large, imposing, and relentless middleweight icon, Danny the Miracle Man Jacobs.
Ready, let's go.
Though by now, with his one-sided super middleweight wins against Chavez, Smith, and Fielding, Alvarez was being accustomed to fighting bigger men.
It's the elite level, the highest class.
And similarly, where he gave up 3 inches in height, he leveled the playing field with hand speed, accuracy, and work rate. And continuously improving, Canelo's display of footwork and head movement was some of the best we've seen. Preventing Jacobs from landing anything meaningful and from having any success with his jab.
Canelo Alvarez is getting through now.
So much so that despite the Brooklynite rallying late into the fight, it was simply too little, too late. Thus, with an increasingly solid case for the pound-for-pound number one slot, it leaves the boxing world scratching its head at just who, if anyone, can match the Golden Boy.
Unifies the middleweight division and wins the battle.
The boxing fans would witness the rematch, billed as supremacy.
Anticipation. And now it is fight time.
Learning from the first fight, Canelo countered and set an unrelenting pace. Most impressive was his ring generalship as he pressed the action, pushing Golovkin back in unfamiliar fashion.
Golovkin having to suck it up here now.
The fight had everything, and both fighters gave their all, landing big shots and trademark body blows, and showing resilience when on the back foot.
Oh, good shot, Golovkin. Terrific right hand.
The scores once again were incredibly close heading to the final bell.
People are standing up cheering.
With two judges having Canelo up by a round, the other scoring a draw.
And new!
Boxing's hottest asset had snatched the title from the champion.